Actually, I fought a trainer. I didn't mean to fight. So I'm gonna go to the rock tunnel, and I'm just gonna walk through that blindly, like I used to do as a kid. Cause it's just not even worth at all. There's no way I can even catch that many Pokemon. So yeah, here we are. Just gonna fight our way over there. I guess I should go through the grass too, and to see if there's anything, since I may get rid of Nidorina. Which I think I talked about already in the last episode. Glalie. That's such a weird looking Pokemon. Brr. Oh god, is that speed? Okay. It's not very effective. Dang it. No, please don't do this to me. Okay, thank you. No, please don't. Ah, every time. Okay, well this is just getting ridiculous now. Glalie, why? Oh, good. Good job, Heracross. Proud of you. I also gave the experience share to Metang, obviously. We got going on in the grass over here. Let's see. I'm not gonna use that. Would count towards the thing though. The thing, it says. Would count towards the Pokedex at least. I'm gonna catch it, if I can. I may replace Nidorina with that, so I have a ground type still that I want. So I want a ground type. Yeah! Got it. Well, it's really low level. Nope. Well, if I remember, I'll do it. I should probably change Pokemon though, because Heracross is gonna get killed. Do I have any potions, actually? I don't think I do. That's probably not worth the use on Heracross. Who am I kidding? He can use it. I don't care. Oh, there's animations for all- okay, those things are just creepy. Kid, fight me! Oh my- No. No. Just no. 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 I hate Quagsire so much. Thank you! They should be ready by now. Well, I don't care. I just want to fight you and get this over with. Oh, a fortress. Okay, Heracross can do absolutely nothing against that because he has no fighting moves whatsoever. Moltres can do it though. Because Fortress is a bug steel type. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Thanks. Awesome. You're fantastic. Just the worst. Okay. At least Moltres didn't get knocked out by that, I guess. Overheat, go! Got him. That was a crit too, nice. Doesn't matter. Oh, I have a level up on Moltres. Money, money, money. Honestly, why am I even actually fighting these people? It really doesn't matter at this point. Weightlifter Veronica. Let's see. Yeah, I'm... I don't really remember what the levels are. Like, not levels. Like, I mean, I'm already a little bit of a higher level than these dudes. So I can't imagine that me just skipping them would be all that bad. I don't... It's a fighting type. I guess I can switch Metang in. That was a bad choice. It's a fighting type. Fighting beats steel. Right, it's fighting site. What? Every time. It always does this. Ugh. This game and Ruby and Sapphire. Oops. Of course you did, buddy. That's not really usually supposed to work twice in a row, I don't think. Yeah, I know it. That may be why, actually, is because I was confused. Can you not? Oh my god. Thank you. It doesn't matter, but thank you, I guess. Okay, good. I would have been so upset. Woo, that's a lot of experience, actually. Nice. I guess it makes sense. I was a fully evolved Pokemon. Combusken. Is it a fighting type at that point? I kind of think maybe. Yep, definitely is. Huh. Okay, an Ember probably would have been better. Thank you, computer. Cool. Yep, spark plug. Oh, that's quite a bit of money. Alright, let's see if I can just get an item. And those random items really aren't helping me out at all. I'm just gonna go through here real quick and see if there's anything else to catch. A Mankey? Oh man. Okay, well, that decides it. I was gonna potentially catch it and use it. Never mind then. Oh! Cool, that was a random guess. Oh, there's I missed an item. Tomato berry, cool. This is epic. I'm so happy that I'm not. Oh, hey, what's going on? Aiming to reach Lavender Town, take Rock Tunnel. Get Rock Tunnel from Cerulean City. Don't you think it's hard to think of good names for Pokemon? Especially if you caught a whole bunch. Lavender Town is a man who rates Pokemon nicknames. Can we rename him too? What's going on up here? I don't have a bayonet. Sorry. Oh, is this a aid that would give me something? Yeah, 30 Pokemon. Nope. Don't tell me what to do. Especially because that isn't even likely to happen. Where am I? Oh. That messed up again. Yeah, I'm supposed to be going to... I don't even remember where I'm going anymore. Oh my god. Okay, I'm in Vermilion City. Okay, Rock Tunnel is this way. There's something. I don't know anymore. I don't care. It is, though. It's West Vermilion City. That guy told me. Then why did I come over here? Like, at all? What was the point of that? Oh, the point was so you could go back to Viridian. To get items and stuff. Alright, Rock Tunnel, that's like... Is it over here? It is over here. Cool. Finally figuring it out. I've already fought everybody in this area, I think. Nope, haven't fought everybody. Cool. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you don't actually have bug types. Well, you might. I mean, nope. That's definitely a steel type. And because of the whole you have no fighting moves, you can't do anything to that. Overheat, go! I probably should have stopped by the Pokemon Center. Whoops. Something I didn't think of at all. Oh, so close. Steelix, Nidorina is really the only other thing that can hurt it with Double Kick. Just kinda sad. Oh, Dig would have worked actually. I'll try Dig next time. Ow. There it is. Alright, really doesn't matter either way. Dig just makes it take a lot longer. It also kind of helps that I at least gave her a black belt so that she deals more damage with Double Kick. No, oh, crap, that's supposed to kick, yeah. Click. That's supposed to click, yes. I need to throw Moltres back out and use Overheat again. No. Ooh, it didn't miss, thank goodness. Easy. Wow, that was not worth much. 360 total. Huh. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it's worth 820. That's my bad. Alright. Well, thanks for watching everybody. And I'll see y'all next time. Welcome to the Rock Tunnel. Bye!